ET has accused you of setting up shell companies to route LOU's money to offshore accounts and companies.
All the allegations leveled by the ET are false and baseless. They have attached my properties illegally without there being any basis of the same.
Retained citizenship of Antigua.
The passport authorities revoked my passport altogether, in view of which I was immobilized on 16 February. I received an email from the passport office which said that my passport has been suspended due to reasons of security threat to India on 20th February. I sent an email to the regional passport office, Mumbai, requesting them to revoke the suspension of my passport. However, I did not receive any reply from the regional passport office. Further, the regional passport office did not give any explanation as on why my passport has been suspended and how I was a security threat to the India. Hence, as my passport was suspended, there was no question of surrendering the same.